awards you $6.2 million.
Damn.
But because you have less than a high school education, the lawyers rip you off and you wind up with $2.50.
Hey!